Howdy, howdy. So I got back yesterday from Wales. I traveled from London and then by train to Cardiff. And then from Cardiff, I went to Cardigan. Celebrated my big 30th birthday in Cardigan. And for the first time, I met Ryan. And we hit it off really well. We celebrated at different pubs. Things happen, but you know, things are going to happen if you're an outsider. And then I got back yesterday back to Germany after celebrating. And I wanted to just make a reflection video, I guess, a reflecting part of my life that I didn't realize, like, it doesn't really bother me that I'm 30. Like, I thought it was going to be more traumatic because some of my friends were, like, crying and bawling and, like, oh, my God, you know. And I was weirded out. It is weird that I'm not in my 20s anymore, just like it was when I wasn't in my teens anymore. I turned 20. I was like, oh, God, I'm old. And now that I'm 30, I don't feel old, per se. I feel good. I think I look good for my age. I take care of myself. I don't smoke. I rarely drink. But I did drink for my birthday because it was a big 30th birthday. I needed a drink. It was a celebration. I think it, with any time, you know, there's a decade, you turn, you know, into the new decade with a new birthday, like 30, 40, 50, and so on. You just kind of reflect and you go, wow, what have I done with my life? Should I do more? Should I do this? Should I do that? And I think that I'm probably going to rev up more in my 30s, more things to do. I'm going to explore more. I'm going to change certain things about, you know, like not change things about myself, just do something different and try something new and just kind of be myself and be happy who I am. I don't have to hide about behind anything anymore. I don't have anyone to impress. I remember being, you know, younger and always thinking like maybe it wasn't people reflecting it, but I thought I needed to be a certain way, act a certain way, dress a certain way, and not necessarily following those guidelines, but having that in my head and having that in my mind constantly, you know, oh my God, I have to look young. I have to dress like, I have to look good. I have to have this. I have to have that, and surround myself up with all these things that I thought were important when they're not. You know, it was mostly the people in my life that really should be the importance in my life. And I remember just being a teenager and thinking, oh my God, like they have Adidas or they have this. And I didn't have that. I wore high waters, big shoes, hand-me-down stuff, you know? So I didn't have money. I didn't grow up with money. I wasn't rich. I was like poor, you know? So it's just like, now and thinking, you know, oh my God, what have I done with my life? And it was a really weird reflection. So I celebrated my birthday on Saturday and I'm happy. I'm okay with 30. It should be, age is just nothing, you know, age is nothing but a number, you know, throwing down ain't nothing but a thing. Hey. But like with wine, you know, you get better with age unless you hit, like, you're breaking down and you can't move. That would suck. But other than that, I feel good. I feel happy. I'm alive. I'm, you know, I have great people in my life. I met really amazing people. And I'm okay with it. Like I said, it's all good. It's nothing to be scared about. You know, it's going to happen to all of us. Someday you'll be 30. Someday I'll be 40. Someday I'll be 50. And it's okay. It's all gravy. It's rock and roll. Let's party and let's continue on with our, you know, with our lives. And Ryan, I will see you very soon. Thank you for being such an amazing tour guide in Cardigan. It was, although it's a small town and it's not my cup of tea, thank you for just being there. And thank you for introducing me to all your wonderful friends. And thank you for sharing your time and your energy with me. You are an amazing cook, an amazing person, and you're super funny in person. Obviously, we were cracking up through the videos and cracking jokes. And your vast knowledge of your culture is just ace. So thank you, and happy birthday to me. So, and if you have a birthday coming up, a big third, I call it the dirty 30s now. Coined that from my friend Marissa, dirty 30. Have fun. Happy birthday this year and to my generation. We are getting older with style. Ooh. All right, guys. Have a good one, and I will talk to you soon.
Peace.
Oh, I hope you like the context.